Well, the first thing he shot was a bunch of fine quails, and he shot him a nice fat hare. Then through the woods on his way back home, he met a great big grizzly bear. Then the Reverend fell down upon his knees. He sent up a great long prayer. Whilst he cast one eye to the heaven on high, but kept the other eye on the bear. He said, the Lord delivered Daniel from the lion den. Why don't you give me that the only time we religion, and brother, it's a good evening up for me. My Lord, that the only time we religion, and brother, that the only time we religion. Why don't you give me that the only time we religion, and brother, it's a good evening up for me. Yes, just come on, brothers, if you want to hear a story about that preacher and the bear. Gather round, boys, I don't want you to miss none of this here story, cause it goes like this. A preacher, he went out to hunt. It was on one Sunday morning. Though he was one Christian young man, but he took his gun along. Well, the first thing he shot was a bunch of fine quails, and he shot him a nice fat hare. Then through the woods on his way back home, he met a great big grizzly bear. Then the Reverend fell down upon his knees. He sent up a great long prayer. Whilst he cast one eye to the heaven on high, but kept the other eye on the bear. He said, the Lord delivered Daniel from the lion den, Jonah from the belly of the whale. The three Hebrew boys from the fiery furnace said, a good book do declare. Now look here, Lord, if you don't help me, don't you go to helping that bear. He needed that the only time we read religion. He needed that the only time we read religion. He needed that the only time we read religion. And brother, it's a good enough for me. My Lord, that the only time we read religion. Brother, that the only time we read religion. Why don't you give me that the only time we read religion. Brother, it's a good enough for me. Yes, then the bear walked out in the middle of the road. Up to the Reverend walks he. That Reverend laid his religion down. He climbed up a tall pine tree. Yes, he climbed way up to the top of that tree and climbed out on a limb. Whilst the bear sits down so endlessly and licked his mouth at him. Around about 3 o'clock, the old limb broke. Reverend came tumbling down. Boy, he grabbed his knife, he cut the bear 10 times before he struck the ground. He needed some only time to read religion. He needed some only time to read religion. He needed some only time to read religion. Brother, it's a good enough for me. My Lord, that's the only time to read religion. Brother, that's the only time to read religion. Why don't you give me that the only time to read religion? Brother, it's a good enough for me. Yes, then the bear reached out to give the Reverend a hug like you would hug a long-lost friend. But old Reverend put on that disappearing act, he went splitting through the wind. Old Reverend went to running like an old hound dog trying to overtake a hare. He went home at the bed and took 6 naps before his shadow got there. He had that only time to read religion. He had that only time to read religion. He had that only time to read religion. And brother, it's a good enough for me. My Lord, that only time to read religion. Brother, that only time to read religion. Why don't you give me that only time to read religion? And brother, it's a good enough for me. See, brother, the preacher made a touchdown.